brought to you by
Live On, the evening show at 6. In association with Sunplay. Get the glow, not the tan. Hi everyone and welcome to Live On, the evening show at 6 in association with Sunplay. Ma ho Sadiksha Shrestha ra yaha lai swagat garna chahanchu aaja ko yes karyakram ma. But before we start, we are going to show you a clip which will be very very interesting. Tapaiharu le television ma dekhi pani rakhnu bhayeko cha, naya Rogies season 3, Blood, Sweat and Tears. So have a look at this and then join me back at Live On, the evening show at 6. So, Himalayan Roadies Season 3, Blood, Sweat and Tears. I'm sure that you're so excited. So, we had two fantastic seasons of the Himalayan Roadies here. Third season, kupani hype ekdam dheri create bhairako cha. We have so many gang leaders, we have new gang leaders. It's exciting. Tara, as a mere guest, ekdamai special hununcha because he controls everything, because he directs everything. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me in welcoming the director of Himalayan Roadies, Aman Pratap Adhikari.
Thank you so much.
Aman dai, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Nanu.
So, kasto bhairacha aajako directing?
Hectic bhairacha, ekdam hectic. These are like a last minute preparation. The preparation was like going
right.
Smooth.
Hazur.
But this is now time to implement.
Exactly.
So now everything is on the floor and we have to be on our toes. Everything, the training's happening, the workshop's happening, the publicity is happening, everything's
right.
Happening, and we are very excited.
So season one, boy, it was a big bang. Yeah. Right? Ekdamai fantastic performance from everybody. Was any winners or were, you know, overnight superstars or season two pani. Hype mai aayo, it was okay. But the pressure, hajule katiko feel garirahnu bhayo that season 3 also has to be up to the mark
bhanera. The same pressure that I was feeling when I made season 1 is exactly inside me now. Kasto bhayo bhane season 1 ma banna sakla ra bhanera pressure thiyo. Nepali le banaucha tyo level ko bhanera pressure thiyo, haina? Now jun नेपाली अडियन्सहरू अकस्टम छ नि ग्याङ लिडर सिस्टम इन्डियाको, त्यो सिस्टमको बल्ल उनीहरूले दे बिलिभ इन इन आवर टेक्निकल क्वालिटी कि अब नेपालले बनाउन सक्छ भनेर फाइनली दियो. भनेपछि इट्स अ न्यू च्यालेन्ज, सेम च्यालेन्ज क्या. सो एज गुड एज वान, तर लाइक इन एज गुड एज एमटिभी रोडिज एज वेल. सो इट्स लाइक म्यान ह्युमङ्गस च्यालेन्ज.
हो सो रोडिज, जस्तो अब एमटिभी रोडिजकै कुरा गर्नुपर्दाखेरि पनि एकदमै पपुलर रियालिटी सो भन्यो, बिकज एकदमै मेन्टल फिजिकल अब टोर्चर त नभनौँ बट भेरी क्लोज टु द्याट,
होइन?
कति धेरै अब एक्टिभिटिजहरू पार गरेर वान विनर कम्स आउट, होइन? त्यसपछि अब नेपालमा पनि हजुरले भन्नुभयो सुरु गर्दाखेरि सो मेनी वर स्केप्टिकल, होइन? तपाईँलाई पनि अप्रोच गर्दाखेरि हजुरको पनि यो आइडिया हुँदाखेरि, लेट्स से वेन यु वर बिहाइन्ड डिरेक्टिङ अर हेडिङ द सिप, होइन, तपाईँको मनमा चाहिँ के कस्तो कुराहरू आइरहेको थियो? आफूलाई डाउट गर्नुभएको थियो कि होइन यो नेपालमा पोसिबल छैन, मैले गर्न सक्दिनँ, अथवा फर्स्ट डेदेखि नै आई क्यान डु दिस भनेर डन एटिट्युड त्यति बेला देखेकै थियो कि थिएन त?
स्केप्टिकल, that I like that word, and okay. it explains so many things, right? The environment, ma chai ma bhanda ni, the environment was skeptical bhanchu kya ma chai, haina? And were we ready is a good question at that time. Maile, when I was approached for the very first time, what I had answered was ma ta ready chu, but does Nepal have the crew to make it?
Okay.
Ma ekjana le banaune hoina.
Hoina.
Director le ta direct garne ho, lead garne ho ship lai. Ship ta tya engineer pani chahincha, tya sailors chahincha. There are so many things that needs to be. It's a teamwork. Do we have the team? Was the biggest question. Ani, when I went to Mumbai to meet the Viacom 18 people, the directors and producers and all the people, and I'm like, oh my God, they have humongous team. Kathro team, kathni experience, haina? But when they listened to me, listened to my ideas about how I wanted to do Himalaya Roadies different than what they were doing. And so they believed in me.
Okay.
Like, you can do it, but make sure you have a good team. That is what makes a program successful. सो त्यो दौरानमा चाहिँ एउटा थियो, मनमा स्केप्टिकल पनि थियौँ हामी, डर पनि थियौँ हामी. तर डर भएको कारणले आई थिङ्क वी प्रिपेयर्ड सो मच. त्यो त्यो हुन्छ नि, त्यो अप्टिमम लेभल, हामी कुन लेभलसम्म प्रिपेरेसन गर्न सक्छौँ. वी डिड द्याट एन्ड आई थिङ्क बाई द एन्ड अफ द टाइम वेन द फर्स्ट एपिसोड केम अन एयर, एभ्रीबडी वाज लाइक माई गड, दिस इज एज गुड एज एनी प्रोग्राम can be.
Definitely, also definitely. I'm sure the preparation, hard work could be seen. Possibly been bunny animal, that the team is really important. We haven't really had this chat before, but when you first set out for, the lookout for that team, हजुरले कस्तो अब आफ्नो टिममै पनि त डिरेक्ट गर्नलाई पनि त एकदम राम्रो टिम चाहियो नि त. रोडिजको कन्टेस्टेन्टमा के खोजिरहेछ भने जजेसले हामीले देखिहाल्छौँ होइन, तर आफ्नो रोडिज बनाउने टिममा चाहिँ वाट वाज द डिरेक्टर लुकिङ फर?
यु नो वाट, त्यो एउटा रोडिज बनाउने टिम र क्रुमा त इट्सेल्फ नै हो. द्याट पर्टिकुलर पर्सन माइट नो हाउ टु ह्यान्डल द क्यामरा, द्याट पर्टिकुलर पर्सन माइट नो हाउ टु ह्यान्डल द साउन्ड, होइन, त्यो सबै त उसको त काम नै त्यही हो, त्यो त जानेको छ. तर त्यो प्लस यो बनाउन त क्रुमा पनि रोडिज एटिट्युड हुनुपर्ने रहेछ क्या. बिकज जस्ट इमेजिन राइट, सो युआर अ कन्टेस्टेन्ट, युआर अन अ रन, सो टु गेट अ गुड क्लिप अफ यु क्यामराम्यान कहाँ हुनु पऱ्यो? तिमीभन्दा अगाडि नि हुनु पऱ्यो, तिम्रो साइडमा नि हुनु पऱ्यो, तिम्रो पछाडि पनि हुनु पऱ्यो. सो द्याट मिन्स द क्यामरा गाई इज एक्चुली रनिङ, हस्टिङ एन्ड रनिङ अलोङ विथ यु, अराउन्ड यु. सो द्याट मेक्स अ ह्युज एफर्ट. सो दोज क्रू वर एन्ड आर roadies. I believe these people are roadies too.
Amazing. So euta esto roadies ko attitude bhayeko team lera, you know, you've all done fantastic. I think season 1, season 2, season 3 ko unique points ke huncha jasto lagcha aman dai lai, and how is it going to be different at the same time similar to season 1 and season 2?
It's not going to be very similar to season 1 and season 2. Season 2 ko alikati malai chai अडियन्सहरूले किन पनि लाइक वाइ इज इट नट एज गुड एज सिजन 1 भनेर प्रश्न धेरै आएको चाहिँ किन जस्तो लाग्छ भने बिकज दे फेल्ट इट वाज मोनोटोनस. बिकज इभन आई फेल्ट मोनोटोनस बिकज वी वर फलोइङ द सेम फर्मुला, होइन, 3 जजेस कन्टेस्टेन्ट लिएर, 13 कन्टेस्टेन्ट लिएर उनीहरूलाई कम्पिट गर, एन्डमा गएर वान अफ द बिगेस्ट टास्क दियो, विनर हुन्छ सिद्धो. सो दे स इट इन द फर्स्ट टाइम, दे वाज नो चेन्जेस इन द सेकेन्ड टाइम. तर यो त के थियो, बिकज इट्स अ फ्रान्चाइज प्रोग्राम, आई कुड नट चेन्ज मच. आई वाज गिभन अ सर्टन फर्मुला, देन आई हेड टु फलो इट, राइट. नाउ बिकज वी मेड द बोथ सिजन्स रियली गुड, नाउ फाइनली दे गेभ अस द न्यू फर्मेट. सो नाउ दिस इज गोइङ टु बी भेरी न्यू फर्मेट, भएपछि त ब्रान्ड न्यू भयो नि त, त्यो चेन्ज आयो नि त, देयर इज नो मोर
फ्रेसनेस
भयो. सो नाउ मलाई आफूलाई मन परेको कुरा चाहिँ द ग्याङ लिडर्स, ग्याङ लिडर्स भन्दा दे आर कन्टेस्टेन्ट्स भन्छु क्या म त, त्यो रमाइलो भयो नि त, होइन. सो यु आर अ ग्याङ लिडर, यु हेभ फोर कन्टेस्टेन्ट्स विथ यु, बट अलङ विथ द फोर कन्टेस्टेन्ट्स यु आर डुइङ द टास्क युर सेल्फ एज वेल, बिकज द्याट टास्क इज गोइङ टु बी सो लङ. One person has to perform this, another person has to perform this. त्यो अलङ द वे गर्दा गर्दा जाँदा एन्डमा त ग्याङ लिडरले नै पर्फर्म गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ क्या, आफैले पनि भनेपछि लिड पनि गर्नु छ, हु इज डुइङ वाट भनेर, देन अल्टिमेटली
आफै पनि पर्फर्म
गर्नु छ. सो त्यो भनेपछि त अडियन्सलाई त एकदमै
लाइक न्यू
एक्साइटमेन्ट. सम्बडी ग्याङ लिडरकै कारण गेम हार्यो भने इट्स प्रेसर टु द ग्याङ लिडर्स एज वेल.
सो हाउ वेल डु यु थिङ्क द ग्याङ लिडर्स हेभ प्रिपेयर्ड देमसेल्भ्स?
आई थिङ्क दे आर प्रिपेयरिङ राइट नाउ, आई थिङ्क दे आर प्रिपेयरिङ राइट नाउ, आई थिङ्क दे आर अप टु इट.
अब
रेमन इज गोइङ टु कन्डक्ट द सो, ऊ त होस्ट भइहाल्यो, ठिक छ, होइन. सो लाउरे एन्ड दिया, देव सिन इट अल,
राइट,
उनीहरूले आउने कन्टेस्टेन्ट पनि कस्तो पनि देखिसकेको छ,
एक्सपिरियन्स पनि
गरिसकेको छ, होइन. सो दे आर अप देयर. अब समन is a winner,
right.
He's survived,
he's done it all,
he knows what to do, you know. Aba main challenge is for Anup,
right, you
know. Now Anup is like, bah yaar ma ta naya bhayo, no,
so Anup dai is feeling that pressure, you know, right?
He is feeling that pressure, but I think because he's feeling the pressure, he's going to be well prepared.
Okay, that is a good way, very positive way to look at it. Yo hami kura kani agadi badhaune nai chhau, don't go anywhere and be right back here at Live On, the evening show at 6.
Brought to you by
Live On, the evening show at 6. In association with Sunplay. Get the glow, not the tan.
Welcome back after that short commercial break. You're watching Live On, the evening show at 6 in association with Sunplay. Ra aajako din ma masanga hununcha director Aman Pratap Adhikari, who is the director of Himalayan Roadies. So Aman dai lai don director bhanera pani dherai jana le naam dinu bhako cha, tag dinu bhako
cha. It was coming.
And I heard that there is a टिमको बिचको इनसाइड जोक जस्तो हो भनेर मैले थाहा पाएको थिएँ. त्यो इनसाइड जोक बाहिर आउन मिल्ने हो कि होइन, के छ त
इनसाइड जोक भन्दा नि लाइक there are 127 crew members.
Uh-huh.
Right? You're together 2 months, and outside of home. You're just driving them. Every second day,
Hajar.
You're changing location.
Mm-hmm.
You need to wake them up 4 o'clock right. in the morning. Come on, let's go. So when that happens, if I'm the captain of the ship, Hajar. I need to get up at 3 a.m.
Right.
And I need to sleep after they sleep.
Uh-huh.
Otherwise, why am I the leader?
Right.
And so when that happened and when they finally saw how I controlled those, like the moment, and in doing that, filming gorirasu, and that standard Viacom 18 demands to maintain gorirasu. I'm a little bit of angry kind of a guy
okay.
when things do not work out.
Uh-huh.
Otherwise, I'm very happy with you right
yes,
now. Right?
Yes, you're very jolly, smiling, laughing.
Yeah, but when you're out there in the jungle, middle in that heat and everything, when you have to control so many things,
right?
I might shout. Uh-huh. And I make sure that even in the hardest of the locations and hardest of the situations, you come out with the best possible output.
Right.
And so, tyo garne kram ma chai, I've shouted at a few people.
Okay.
I've demanded so many things of them when they were not ready of it. And I'm a kind of guy who will get the best out of you. And
because, by hook or by crook?
By hook or by crook. Because I work myself to the hardest to get the best out of me, myself.
Hajar.
So that's what I do.
Okay.
And when they actually saw the person that was in the set and office not oily, then I did not know. And
okay.
behind the scene program, the whole crew miller, you're done. Then that was it. But what I took it was, I took it sportingly.
Of course.
And it's a nice gesture. And Don doesn't always comply with negative.
Exactly.
Don means a leader.
Right.
Who leads in a right way.
Hajar.
So this can just be an example for
everyone. All right. So, hamile ajhali bhanihalnu bhayo that the format has changed. Hamisanga gang leaders haru pani hununcha bhanera haina. So, alikati auditions aba kasto tarikale agadi barcha bhanera pani bhandinus na ta
hamlai. Aba kinabhane first two seasons you've watched it as well. Tapaile herdakheri pani kasto thiyo bhane They will come to get selected in the roadies.
Right.
Aba chai ke ho ta, not only roadies, they will come to impress the gang leaders.
Mm-hmm.
Because they are not the judges.
Right.
They are the gang leaders. Aba ke bhayo bhane, koi laure ko team ma jani chahana hola, koi saman ko team ma hola, koi anup ko hola, koi diya ko ma hola.
Right.
So Raymond is going to conduct the show pani ta bhayihalyo. Aba tyaha aaye pachi interrogation bhanda ni impress kasari parne
bhanne
chha. So judges are not going to interrogate, but judges will try to see what's the best inside this particular person.
Uh-huh. And do I want that or not?
Yes, ekdamai main ta question tei chha, kina tyo team lai lead garera uslai judge lai ta, sorry, the gang leader lai pani ta winner bannu chha ni ta. उसँगै त उसको टिमले जित्छ भनेपछि त्यो इज्जत त उसलाई पनि छ. नाउ दे विल ह्याभ टु प्ले अ सेपरेट गेम,
होइन,
नट जस्ट लाइक इन्टरग्रेट ल यो भएन त्यो भएन, होइन कि ओके हार्ड फास्ट यो सबै ठिक छ, तर त्यो मान्छे क्यारेक्टर मैले खोजेको क्यारेक्टर हो जो मार्फत चाहिँ मैले गेम जिताउन सक्छु भनेपछि नाउ द च्यालेन्ज इज विथ द कन्टेस्टेन्ट एन्ड विथ द ग्याङ लिडर.
सो वाट ह्यापन्स इफ two gang leaders like the same person?
Yeah, it's a good question, right? So chare jana le boss gare re, one or three le gare, two le gare. Now pahila ta maile impress pare, maile impress pare takka char jana le boss garyo bhane pachi aba now the decision depends upon that particular contestant.
Okay,
now he is like or she is like, who am I going out with?
Hajar.
So tyo choose garna chai uslai nai liberty dinchu.
Hajar. Then. Okay, so auditions pani aba hamile dekhihalyo, we have auditions in different cities, and panch wata cities ma bhairako cha, tara regional auditions ko pani kura hudai cha bhanne suneko thiyo, esko barema chai ke cha bhanlai.
Oh, so five cities, Dharan, Narayanganj, Nepalganj, Pokhara, Kathmandu ta main cities nai
bhayo,
haina. So tyo bahek ko chai we felt that yo panch wata le matrai chai
pugdaina,
yeah, najik ko haru ya ali tada garu miss bhairacha ki bhanne feel gare pachi, and I would like to thank Yamaha FG very much, hain waharu second season and sponsor hununthyo, aile pani sponsor continue garnu bhayeko cha, and I would like to thank them specially for this particular season, this particular reason kina pani bhane waharu chai afno team liera dharan chha bhane dharan ko adjoining cities haru,
hain
maybe Birtamod, maybe Dhulabari, so Birat Nagar.
Okay.
So those cities, before Dharane, they are doing auditions.
Okay, so regional auditions will be held.
So Amro, one of our judges or the gang leaders will go along with
them.
And he or she will be Dia or Laure or Anub, and they'll be selecting few people from that particular region. So unarle se directly a certain advantage paune sa. So Dharan ma, jo Birat Nagar bada select hunu bhayena ni aile regional ma, they don't have to worry because they can directly come to Dharan again try.
Okay.
No problem at all. It's just that justly first ma yo Yamaha ko dwara chhanieko khelaadi hunu chha waharu directly GD round ko lagi without the lineup ma aera basna saknu hunecha aur Dharan ko audition ma aune chha alikati lamo line basnu parne
chha. So this is going to be interesting because regional auditions pani paune bhayo plus main city ma gaire pani audition ma le lina paune
bhayo. Even regional ma select bhayena bhane pani feri chance
feri try garnu parne bhayo. All right, so I hope that this is good news everybody le yo season 3 ma ta ma pani mero blood sweat ra tears lagaera jitchu ki jitchu bhanera basnu bhako manche haru sabai jan le auditions ma pakkai pani aunu hola ra try garnu hola. We'll go for a short commercial break. Don't go anywhere, be right back here at Live On, the evening show at 6.
Brought to you by
Live On, the evening show at 6. In association with Sunplay, get the glow, not the tan.
Live On, the evening show at 6 in association with Sunplay. Ma swagat garna chahanchu yaharulai. Aaja hami Himalayan Roadies ka bare ma kura gardaichau. Season 1 ekdamai ramro bhayo, season 2 pani ramro bhayo ra season 3 blood sweat and tears ko taiyari aba hudai cha. So Aman dai, what is your expectations from the gang leaders?
Wow.
going straight to the point. What do you expect from the gang leaders?
As I said earlier, unarle afulai challenge bhayeko karanle gardakheri, nobody wants to lose.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody wants to lose. That's in life, nahi. You don't want to lose.
Course.
I don't want to lose. So unar ta dhan right there, directly in front of the audience, ne kheli rahega chan. They don't want to lose at all. Tyo bhanne bittike the competition is going to be super tough. So competition will be super tough. Unar afulai well prepared gari rahega chan. Physically pani, mentally pani, going through various programs, NTV Roadies hera huncha ki hamro season ko pahila ko program haru hera huncha ki, they are going through. I am seeing improvement every day in the workshop.
Okay.
So that means there's going to be changes in the program because of the upgrade of the gang leaders themselves. Now what I expect is them to surprise so many audience and so many people by performing inside the program.
Right.
That's what I expect.
So bahira preparation to hudai cha tara once the cameras start rolling tedi bela pani perform chai garnu paryo. Aba hajurle season 1 ko contestants haru heri halnu bhayo, season 2 ko participants haru pani hernu bhayo, season 3 ma kasto chai manche haru aos jasto hajurlai lagcha?
Season
or let's say a roadie ko attitude chai ke ho ta exactly tapai ko bichar ma chai?
Roadie's attitude is that particular person who is ready to face any challenge. That is all. It's very simple. You know, you don't run away from a challenge.
Okay.
Oh, you might see ki you dekhne bittike, oh my god, I'm
dar hunu zaruri chha ki chaina?
Ekdam chha. Because dar le timlai jit dincha. Dar le timlai preparation garaucha. Haina? Dar bada bhagcha bhane tyo rodi hoina.
Okay.
Tyo naos. Hamlai tyo manche chahiyeko chaina. Dar chha. Haina? Dar chha. तर म डरलाई ओभरकम गर्छु, म जित्छु,
म फेस गर्छु डरलाई भन्ने
उसले इभन कस्तो भने मलाई जित्ने मान्छे पनि होइन क्या, त्यो डरलाई फेस गरेर म च्यालेन्ज गरेर त्यो च्यालेन्जलाई चाहिँ म एक्सेप्ट गर्छु र आई डोन्ट नो वेदर नट
ओभरकम हुन पनि सक्छ नहुन
पनि सक्छ, बट द्याट त्यो भित्रको गट्स छ नि, त्यो गट्स फिलिङ कि आइ एम गन च्यालेन्ज इट, द्याट इज अ रोडी.
ऑलराइट, तर अस्तो रोडिज जस्तो रियालिटी सोमा होइन हामीले धेरैचोटि कन्फिडेन्ट पार्टिसिपेन्ट्स पनि देखेका छौँ र एरोगेन्ट पार्टिसिपेन्ट्स पनि देखाएका छौँ. सो एज अ डिरेक्टर हजुरको भ्यूमा चाहिँ वाट इज द थिन लाइन बिट्विन एरोगेन्स र कन्फिडेन्स?
सुपर थिन, सुपर थिन है. अनि मोस्ट अफ द टाइम्स, मोस्ट अफ द टाइम्स एरोगेन्स कस्तो हुँदो रहेछ भने अलिकति स्लाइट कन्फिडेन्सबाट अलिकति हाई गरेर ओभर कन्फिडेन्स जाँदाखेरि एरोगेन्स आइदिँदो रहेछ क्या. त्यसमा पनि मैले जितेको छु, त्यसमा पनि मैले जितेको छु, यसमा पनि मैले जितेको छु, आई क्यान बिट दिस गाई लाइक इजिली. जब यो चुट्की बजाउन थाल्छ नि देन तिम्रो चुट्की फुस्किन्छ, देन यु लुज होइन. बट वेन युआर कन्फिडेन्ट, वेन युआर वेल प्रिपेयर्ड होइन, यु एक्चुली बिट द्याट एरोगेन्ट गाई अर अ गर्ल होइन. सो बी एरोगेन्ट इनसाइड बट नट एरोगेन्ट आउटसाइड.
ओके.
बिकज यहाँ त तिम्रो ओपोनेन्ट भनेको इट्स नट जस्ट ओपोनेन्ट इट्स योर एनिमी बिकज द्याट पर्टिकुलर पर्सन इज गोइङ टु भोट यु आउट
राइट
द्याट्स द गेम प्लान
ट्रु ट्रु सो कन्फिडेन्स पनि हुनु पऱ्यो सँगसँगै एरोगेन्सलाई पनि कन्ट्रोलमा राख्नु सक्यो सो तपाईँले सुनि नै राख्नु भएको छ हाम्रो डन डिरेक्टरको कुराहरू उहाँले के एक्सपेक्ट गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ फ्रम द ग्याङ लिडर्स के एक्सपेक्ट गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ फ्रम द पार्टिसिपेन्ट्स रोडी के हो भनेर पनि यस्तो राम्रो डेफिनेसन उहाँले दिइहाल्नु भयो सो इफ यु थिङ्क यु हेभ इन इट टु बिकम अ रोडी मेक स्योर द्याट यु लुक आउट द ऑडिसन्स डेट एन्ड गो फर द ऑडिसन्स विल टेक अ सर्ट कमर्सियल ब्रेक एन्ड बी राइट ब्याक हियर एट द सो
Brought to you by
Live On, the evening show at 6. In association with Sunplay. Get the glow, not the tan.
Welcome back after that last commercial break here at Live On, the evening show at 6 in association with Sunplay. Aman dai kurakani garda garda ek ghanta pani chutki bajare sachike bitisakyo haina we have come to the very very end of our show but okay. Something that I really really wanted to ask you was aba yo reality show ko kura garnu parda heri Nepal pani suddenly has opened up to so many reality shows haina eti dherai saturation pani bhaisakyo market ma haina kati international shows haru airako cha reality shows esko barema cha haju ke भन्नुहुन्छ लाइक इज इट गुड फर द नेपाली अडियन्स इज इट ब्याड इज इट अग्ली वाट इज इट
इट्स सुपर गुड होइन के को मानेमा पनि भने मेरो मेकिङको मानेमा त अब हामीले फाइनली आई थिङ्क द प्यारेन्ट्स नाउ वान्ट द किड्स टु गो एन्ड स्टडी फिल्म मेकिङ टेलिभिजन प्रोडक्सन एज वेल एउटा अर्को एउटा अपर्च्युनिटीको डोर खुलेको छ अनि इट्स नाउ द वर्ल्ड इज बिकम सो स्मल इट्स ओपन द डोर ओपन्स टु द होल वर्ल्ड ओके सो त्यो एउटा हामी बनाउने पछिको लागि राम्रो भयो मार्केट बिकज नाउ ओ दे इज अ न्यू थिङ ह्यापनिङ एन्ड गुड थिङ ह्यापनिङ इन इन्टरनेसनल स्ट्यान्डर्ड भनेपछि त्यो पनि ओपन भयो तर म सबैभन्दा खुसी चाहिँ अडियन्सको लागि हो जस्ट इमेजिन नेपाली कतिजना अब्रोड बस्नुहुन्छ नि त नेपालीहरू त म्याक्सिममै छ नि होइन सो अरब बस्नुहुन्छ मलेसिया कोरिया बस्नुहुन्छ अस्ट्रेलिया अमेरिका युके एनिवेयर उनीहरूले नाउ प्राउडली दे क्यान टेल इट टु देयर फ्रेन्ड अस्ट्रेलियन फ्रेन्ड अमेरिकन फ्रेन्ड दुबई फ्रेन्ड मेरो देशको नि स्ट्यान्डर्ड हेर मेरो देशको
प्रोग्राम
हाम्रोमा पनि छ हाम्रोमा द भोइस हेर होइन आइडल हेर होइन को भन्छ करोडपति हेर वी हेभ रिच द्याट स्ट्यान्डर्ड भनेपछि के छ त यो ब्रोडकास्ट एन्ड कमर्सियल इन्डस्ट्रीमा पनि वी हेभ क्लाइम्ब्ड टु द स्ट्यान्डर्ड अफ ए इन्टरनेसनल
डेफिनेटली ग्रोथ भइरहेछ एन्ड द्याट्स रियली गुड One final question.
Okay.
So as Aman Pratap Adhikari, sports background but pani hununcha haina football pani A division league pani hajurle khelnu bhaeko thiyo. Tesai karanle pani sort of this roadies I think falls somewhat in your line pani. But as a director hajurle afulai afno personal limit afno boundaries haru push garda kheri arko kasto chai show direct garna paye hunthyo jasto lagcha hajurlai. What is a dream show that you want to direct for example or something that you want to create?
Something, I would love to create something of my own. तर नेपाली मार्केटहरू अझै रेडी छैन नेपाली नै प्रोग्रामको लागि अलिकति विश्वास गरिहाल्न अझै पनि उनीहरू रेडी भइरहेको छैन बट प्रोग्राम्स लाइक फियर फ्याक्टर होइन इन्डियामा पनि बन्यो खतरोका खेलाडी भनेर बन्यो होइन सो त्यो लेभलको प्रोग्राम इट्स अ च्यालेन्ज फर मी एन्ड आई वुड मेक इट इभन बेटर देन इन्डिया
ओके
आई हेभ द्याट कन्फिडेन्स आई हेभ द टिम सो योभन्दा बिगर च्यालेन्ज आयो भने I can actually do it.
So you're ready to accept the challenge?
I am.
All right. Thank you so much, Aman Dai. We'd like to give you a gift. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you so much.
A gift hamper from Live On.
Thank you.
So we wish you and your team all the very best. May Himalayan Roadies Season 3 be bigger, better. You know, sabbaiko man jitos, hajurlai dherai dherai shubhakamana
cha. Thank you
so much. But before we leave, any messages to the audience at what they should expect from Himalayan Roadies Season 3?
They should expect blood, sweat and tears.
Okay.
Actually, blood, sweat and tears.
So to the point, thank you very much. So wishing the whole Roadies team once again all the very best. यहाँहरुलाई पनि आज हामीलाई साथ दिनु भएकोमा धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद दिन चाहन्छु र अर्को हप्ता भेट्ने बाचाका साथसाथै we'd also like to take a break. See you all next week and bye bye.
Brought to you by
Live On, the evening show at 6 in association with Sunplay. Get the glow, not the tan.